So here's what happened. The neck. We're going to take care of the neck. Dr. Schmidt made a slight incision here, right here, and did his magic with whatever he did. And the other cool thing was he took care of, I had quite a droopy eyelid, but I was a little concerned, you know, do you have to cut eyelashes off or eyebrows or something like that? No, none of that has to happen. He made a slight incision in the crease, like where women sometimes put their eyeliner up in the eyelid, made an incision there, and voila, did his magic. Then he made an incision, interestingly, right along here, where this little portion of my ear is, rather than, I guess, back in the day, they used to make an incision in front of the ear. So there's no scar visible here. Then there was another incision behind my ear, one in the hairline, again, didn't have to remove any hair. Not that that would matter with my short hair, but didn't have to remove any hair. You know, did it on both sides, obviously. So I found it to be a very interesting surgery. Little teeny tiny stitches behind my ear and along here and on my eyelid that just magically disappear. There was a minimal bruising, which I found to be pretty astonishing, really. And also, there was no pain. He provided some pain pills for me as needed, and I didn't need any. The surgery was on, I believe, a Thursday. We went back on Friday. And there were some stitches that he took out. There was a tube in the back that provided drainage, and they took that out and washed my hair, thank you very much, and cleaned me up a little bit. And then I went back 2 days later, I believe, just before we went home, and they showed me how to put makeup on because there was some bruising, but it was not really anything that I felt needed makeup, but it was fun, certainly a fun experience, as was the entire procedure. And Dr. Schmidt instilled in Mike such confidence that it squelched all of his fears. It's a long surgery. You're in there for about 8 hours. And I went home. They have the opportunity, though, if you didn't have somebody at home that would take care of you, because you're groggy. I mean, you're obviously under anesthetic for that period of time. So, but I went home that afternoon, and it was an absolutely thrilling experience for both of us.